Hey guys, welcome. Technical Builder here. Today's video will be a follow-up video on iOS 14.3 beta 3 on my device. In this video, I will talk about how my iPhone is doing after installing iOS 14.3 beta 3 on my device and what are the bugs or issues I am facing on my device after installing this update. So let's start. So guys, after installing iOS 14.3 beta 3 on my device, I encounter an issue or a bug on my device. As you can see on screen, the keyboard is half missing. So this is happening only on home screen. So whenever I am using a search option or a Siri suggestion on my home screen, the keyboard is missing. The half keyboard is not displaying on my screen. So it is only happening on the home screen search. This is the first bug or issue I encounter after installing iOS 14.3 beta 3 on my device. The next I will talk about how my iPhone is performing after this update. Talking about the speed, after this update, my iPhone has become slower as compared to earlier update. So whenever I am on home screen and swiping through the pages, okay, it is very slow responsive as compared to earlier update. And sometimes the apps are opening a little bit slower as compared to earlier update. Some apps require heavy CPU power on device, like photo editing apps or the video editing apps or the color widgets, which require heavy power, right? And these applications are lagging or getting stuck on my device after this update. Earlier it was not happening. And guys, now next thing I will talk about is my network issue. So after iOS 14.3 beta 3 on my device, there has been a lot of network fluctuations on my device. So initially, after installing iOS 14.3 beta 3 on my device, for straight 48 hours, I was getting no service for every 3 minutes. So there were a lot of network issues on my device. Now it looks kind of stable after 2 points, but most of the time it is a single bar, which is as equal to a no service. And friends, if you are in the same update, iOS 14.3 beta 3, and if you are facing this issue, please comment below the video. And guys, now I will talk about my battery performances. So after iOS 14.3 beta 3 update, the battery has been doing really bad as compared to earlier update. The battery draining has been really fast as compared to earlier. So the apps like camera, so whenever I am using a camera application on my device, so in a single minute I am losing around 10 to 20% of the battery. Just for a demo, I will start my video recording for 20 seconds, then I will stop it. Okay, after stopping my camera, okay, the app is open, right? So I just use my camera for 20 seconds for recording. Now just keep an eye on my battery percentage, that is 70%, and the time 12:11. So now in a single minute, see my battery percentage, right? So now it's 12:12, okay, and we see the battery percentage from 71 to 63%. So in a single minute, I lost a 10% battery by using a camera application. And guys, similarly, I can feel my device getting heat up, okay? So after iOS 14.3 beta 3, there are the issues I'm facing on my device. So guys, this was a follow-up video from my side where I mentioned the battery issue, the network issue, and the bugs and the device speed. And guys, if you are on same update on your device, okay, if you're using iOS 14.3 beta 3 update on your device, please comment below whether you are facing issues or not. If you're facing issues, okay, please mention the issue and let me know. And guys, lastly, one more request. If you like this video, please give it a like and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you very much for watching the video.